So, hi there everyone and welcome back to episode 7 of my Megaquarium series. My name's Leon, I'll be looking after you. So, if you've been watching the others, we know we've been working through this thing to complete this quest. And we've got to do this toadstool leather one, which is a quest from in here. There it is. So, we've got to build a tank, the schooling banner fish, which we supposedly not done yet. So, we've got to build a tank. Easiest place to add on. Probably over here somewhere. So we're going to expand that area. Do it like that. Actually, we'll expand this bit. We'll just lock these bigger skimmers. Oh, we've got a problem over here. Water quality. Oh, so fish are good. Right, so we need some equipment. That one I've built it on. Do what we can. Right, let's try what we're doing. Ooh. Right. Let's try putting that in there. See if that means they can undo them cleaner. There we go, that solved that problem. Put one in here as well. Knew that had to be a solution. It's amazing if you miss out something that... What happens? Let's see if he's up to the next thing. Alright, we've got next research. And what have you? There we go. Do a little bit more expansion. There is a reason, because I'm not working, so I want to put a tank here a little bit so I can hide the stuff in that area down here. There we go, toilets are now clean, so that's improving things. Let's just make sure we don't get rid of these messages. Every game like this, you think the server player's going to wait for the money to come in. I don't think there's a... an option for loads in this game. Got to be successful. We'll take a couple of bits before we get enough. Probably need about 3,500 total, I reckon. Probably for us to be able to build the tank just itself. But then this should be. I reckon quite a bit when you get it done. Or not this type. Nearly enough to build the tank. Yep. Let's put that to normal speed. Registering these. properly yet. I wonder if it's because of these stairs not being right. So the fish I'm going to be putting is these. So there'll be six, so we're looking at nearly 600 for that. Got to have water quality, it has got to have... It's also going to have plants as well. So let's start by putting some of the equipment in the lower end. So we know it's going to need a pump. We know it's going to need at least a large filter and a large heater. Just to kind of tighten the size. I might need to put up the filters down the top. Which we'll do anyway. Right, hopefully we've got 242. Three different plants. Before we go to more eel. So we need to put some other plants in, some carp in. Also put some eel grass in. Oh, I've got enough money at the moment. Right, what's the new field grass 35 just so we get done then? Right, so the three different plants. We may as well put this bloody looking right here. It's him. He's gonna need a cave as well. Before we put those in. Then we need one of those platforms. Oh, it's the back of the tank. Gotcha. Right, I don't know what I want to do. I just suddenly realised what I've done. I'm an idiot. Right, let's move that to there. And that just in case of getting all these things in the right order. But we remember all the things to keep all these people happy. Pick that up again. Right there. Seems to be okay. I think it's going to probably need another filter at some point. Realising you accepted the mission. What an idiot. But it shows that we've got that one. We're just waiting for the eel to grow. And I must admit, it's probably my favourite tank there. I want to see what else I can hit in here. Can I get any? Thank you. don't think there's two small fish here, this is three small fish. Did I get three of those in there? Ah, I'm not gonna try. Here's our stuff, but it was the cleaver. Well, I think she does the cleaning and then just skies off. So you only do fixing. Trigger that all to complete. Means if we get the coral, we can finish off this other tank over here. And that should then complete this aquarium and we can move on to the next one. Start to come in fairly nicely. Staff just don't work quick enough. So I've got too many tanks. Luckily, I think that tank over there is that he just suffers from pirates. There we go. So we should. Dream Aquarium, all is for all from scratch, mostly with profit driven by the aquarium itself. Ready to move. Let's go to Volbug. And that, I mean, saying we're doing well. I'm going to say we're moving on. So that will do us for this episode. In the next episode, we'll move on to Volbug, see what we're doing there. But if you're enjoying this, please remember to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. But until next time, bye bye for now.